time to decode it, but it could take days.
Still no sign of Feigenbaum trying to attack Augie's site.
No. And Zal Feigenbaum is easily as good a hacker as Augie.
Yeah, he's probably trying to decode the back door, too.
You know what? What if he's not trying to hack Augie? I mean, what if he's trying to find him?
IRC, Internet Relay Chat. It's how hackers talk when they don't want to be overheard.
It's a pretty primitive chat program.
Think of it like shipping channels in the ocean. You can't see them until a boat cuts through the water, leaving a wake. If two boats meet in the middle of the ocean to swap a load of illegal drugs, you have to catch them in real time. Otherwise, there's no evidence of the meeting left behind.
No names, no accounts, no records of exchange.
Well, how do they see each other?
Online names.
Okay, so what? We got the fist, and what's Augie's?
Oozmeister. Okay, I'll set up an alarm to alert us if either name enters an IRC channel.
And can we see what they're saying?
In leet speak. Luckily, I speak leet.
That's so hot. All right, Feigenbaum's online.
Yeah, I'll get down.
What are they saying?
Okay, got a surprise for you. Funny, got one for you, too.
You got a trace?
Yeah, but they're probably bouncing off 100 IPs. I mean, they'll be offline before we get a location.
We should meet. Haha, touch my system and it will eat your young. Okay, that was Augie.
All right, so what? Feigenbaum wants to meet.
Augie's rewriting his code.
Okay, wait, you guys, wait. This is gonna be over in a second.
Can we get a screenshot?
Got it.